Hello, guys. We're going to do Chapter 7 of Birthright. So let's get started. It's this one. Okay. Oh, yeah, we left off here, but this isn't actually our castle. So let's return to our castle. And we're coming back. Whee! Now we're back. Hello, Faceless. Oh yeah, a new DLC just came out today, so.
We
can I fight by your side in the next battle? I'm stronger than I look. My strength is yours. You had only to ask. Yay. Did I get a conversation? No. Okay. I'm not gonna do those right now. We got some amber, some jade, some fish. Let's head off. Chapter 7. A vow upheld. What does this mean? We'll find out soon. Kingdom of Hoshido, Fort Jinya. Cool.
Hey.
This way, Bear. What is this place?
Listen.
This is Fort Jinya. Sakura is already here, tending to wounded soldiers and citizens. Let's go help her.
Understood.
By all means. Okay. Heading off. To Sakura Healing Palace. No.
Big brother.
Bear, thank you for coming.
Sakura.
Is everyone okay, Sakura? I'm here to help.
Thank you so very much.
Yes, but thank goodness you're here. We're really short-staffed.
Okay.
Hello, Lord Bear. I'm Hana. Lady Sakura has told me all about you. And I'm Tsubaki. It's a pleasure to meet you, Lord Bear.
Understood.
Nice to meet both of you. I'm afraid you probably know a lot more about me than I know about either of you.
Yes.
That's okay, Bear. I'm sure you'll be fast friends with them in no time. Hana and Tsubaki are my retainers, always close at hand and ready to help.
I see.
Well, we should have plenty of time to relax and get to know. Bear, we've got trouble.
Azura?
Seriously, we haven't been here 5 minutes. Yes, well, the Norian soldiers haven't wasted any time surrounding us.
What was that?
Unbelievable.
What shall we do?
I can't believe they've attacked at a time like this. We're using most of the fort as a makeshift hospital. There's no military target here. Why can't they just leave us alone?
Lady Sakura!
Don't worry, m'lady. I can handle this.
I'm always ready.
With my help, of course. If you'd like, Lady Sakura, you may return with the wounded while we resolve this. I'll consider it. Thank you, both of you. Well then, I guess we'll be getting to know each other in a hurry. Nothing like a life or death situation to cut right through a small talk.
Of course.
As your command, Lord Bear, as Lady Sakura's lead retainer, it will be my pleasure to take your orders.
Yes.
And as Lady Sakura's supervising retainer, I too welcome your leadership.
How can that be?
Supervising retainer? That's not a thing. Well, neither is lead retainer. I don't remember you getting a promotion. Lady Sakura and I have been best friends since childhood. I've always been her lead retainer. I'm not sure this is the time or place for such a discussion, but I believe my results on the battlefield speak for themselves.
What?
Oh, so is that why you neglect all your non-battle duties? Is this why I'm one maintaining all of your gear and scouting the enemy? Guys,
please stop.
Knock it off, you two. You're embarrassing yourselves and me. Sorry, guys, this thing just fell off my bed onto the camera. Bear, please don't let this Junivile display deceive you. Hana and Tsubaki are both extremely capable on the battlefield, and they're both going to set aside petty argument and help you a bit, right?
I'm here for you.
Of course, m'lady.
Yes.
Certainly. Expect perfection, and you will not be disappointed.
I can always count on you.
Excellent. I'm glad to have your support.
Here we go.
We should get moving and face the intruders head on. We must protect our wounded.
Understood.
Of course. Okay, guys. Let's go. I think Han and Tsubaki have now joined our team. So let's check them out. Oh, and Sakura. That's good. Oh, no. They're just going to be here when we start. Okay. So, wait. Gotta pair Azura up with Bear. I want to swap. No, swap with you. And that's good. Pair up with Kaze? Tsubaki? Separate. I don't need them to be together, so fight.
Hey, listen up.
Ho, Bear, is that really you?
Huh?
Who's asking?
I knew it.
Yes, that's the voice I remember. If it's really you,
no.
Please, drop the act. We don't know each other.
What?
You honestly don't remember? It's me, Silas. We're best friends as children. I don't remember much, I'm afraid.
Wait.
Bear, be careful. This could be a trap or some sort. I promise that I'm telling the truth. However, it seems that we are destined to clash swords regardless of our past. Okay. I want them to be together because I need them to marry. So, they're gonna marry anytime they will. But I'm gonna save the kids for after we finish the game because, well, it doesn't give you offspring seals to make them better kids until the end of the game, so that's why I want to wait. The guys in the Pegasus, like Tsubaki, can go really far, so we'll put Tsubaki into action with Hana. There's not much enemies this time. Is it Route the Enemy? Yeah, it's Route the Enemy. Ooh, Dragonstone does more. Okay.
Let's go.
That's so cool. I love to turn into dragons. Oh yes, he missed as well. And Felicia, you'll finish him off. Anyway, Felicia's not that strong yet. I'll have to give her a better dagger at the castle, if we have one. Or maybe buy like the lottery, and then she'll maybe get a dagger from there. Don't know. What does this dragon vein do? Reveal a healing area on the ground. Okay, that's good. But I can heal anyway. Right here. I can heal Felicia to 16 health. So, when we exit, I want to show you guys. So, our plan will just be to go down straight. We'll go there first. And then we'll go to Silas, however you pronounce it. And now I gotta replace it, man. Zoom in. Okay. Tsubaki, you go. I thought Tsubaki could go far, but Kaze and Hana can go the same amount, so really don't get it. She's gonna hurt us a lot, but we're on the mode where we respawn after we're killed, so it doesn't really matter. But if we were playing the mode where we got killed forever, then I would definitely be way more cautious. Oh yay, level 2 Felicia. She beat up that guy she was fighting before. Oh, now we don't have to go that way. I was gonna go. Okay, let's just use Yato this turn because I want to show off the Yato because we just got it last episode, I think. Oh no, 2 episodes ago, sorry. So yeah, we showed it off last episode. Don't know why we need to show it off twice, but we can. Doesn't hurt. And we're going to be using it a lot in this playthrough, as you'll find out later. Let's use this Dragovane and heal all our troops next turn. Tsubaki. No one can attack from two away. Kaze, you're right here. And then I'll just auto as far as she can go. We're gonna beat this guy up. Yes, he missed. Now we don't take any damage. We don't need to heal as much. But we'll still heal anyway. Oh, thank you, Ezra. You blocked us. We almost have a level... I don't remember. Yeah, he's healed all the way. Felicia's not all the way, but... Let's just kill this guy, because we wouldn't have killed him with Yato, but we will with Dragonstone. You might hear my little sisters. They might be screaming. Oh, and you'll remember them from a long time ago if you saw that... My most popular video, actually. 2 years ago. That was a crazy video. Okay, I'm just moving everywhere as far as I can to the enemy. There's not really a strategy to this level because... Well, yeah, we're just gonna... I'm gonna send one person, maybe Kaze, Tsubaki, and Hana. Like, three, because they might not take it. We haven't even used Hana. Hana, you need to get love in this episode. You need to be showed off in this episode. Oh, here's Tsubaki's first time. And then, Hana, you're going to need to do it next. So, they said Tsubaki was strong. That is not strong. 6 damage. You know what I'll even do, guys? I'm gonna make Hana do some work. Please, miss. Oh man, Felicia's gone for this enemy phase. She'll pop right back, so it's pretty fine, but... Oh, not Sakura. She can't even protect herself. Good thing it's not like episode 3 where it was... Where she was actually... Here's Hana love. Okay. Let's do it. Hana, you do 9 damage. That's pretty good. She had no percent to miss. She was 99%. Okay. She had 1%, but still. How would she miss? And I need to... Bear is really good with that Dragonstone. He's killing all these mercenaries with it. Maybe we can use the Yato on Silas, I don't know. And you guys all, most of my subscribers have met me from a Dollar Smash 026's YouTube channel, so you'll know that he calls Silas himself because Silas actually kind of does look like him, to be honest. Oh yes, we're gonna kill this guy. Just wanna show you down there. And you see before the turns anyway, but... Wow, guys, this is super good autofocus. Oh my gosh, guys, if you want this good autofocusing camera, it's called the PowerShot G7X. I've said that like every single time, but... It's like great for YouTube videos. Felicia. I wish it was like, defeat the boss, but fine. We can route the enemy. We've routed it before. He does 0 damage. He's weak. Just want to show you. So you guys make sure I'm not lying. I wouldn't lie though. Guys, I would not. I love you guys. My subscribers are the best. And if I get 70 subs, I'll do a live stream showing off all your guys' channels, which will be fun. maybe be like 2 hours because 70 is a lot of people, so we'll see, maybe just an hour 30. Okay. Rinka, you can... I usually wasn't using Rinka just because she's not that good. Yes, he missed. Now she doesn't have any health lost. Felicia, you'll just fight this guy. She's so weak right now. We have to get her a new dagger. Or just not use her once we can't use people. Yeah, Tsubaki, you're gonna go behind, maybe with Hana. Hana's not that good, but Tsubaki, sorry, I underestimated you. Oh, and guys, from the last video, let's pop out this. If you watched the last video, you'll remember Nayanto. No. Well, I have this friend on YouTube called Super Nayanto. Nayanto Gaming 194. Oh my gosh, I just put this in the camera. Look how good this autofocus is. Non-focus. Focus. Let's test it out when we beat Silas. See, just focused. That's awesome. And auto. We always happen to auto on Hana. Sorry, Hana. You're just the unlucky one today. Usually, bow people are really good against, what's it called? Sky Knights or whatever. Sky Knights, Falcon Knights, Kenshi Knights. All the ones flying. Tsubaki is a Sky Knight, but there's other ones. Also, we'll see later on all the other ones. Wow, I can't believe Felicia made it the furthest. Oh yeah, because the last turn, yeah. Baron needs to fight as many enemies as he can, because then him and Azura will definitely get a support conversation. Okay. Dragonstone is really good. I thought Yato would be better, but no way. Later on it will be, because we can upgrade it to Noble and Blazing Yato. Right now, we're using Dragonstone. She'll heal Felicia when she goes up. Let's... Tsubaki, you can kill that guy next turn, because you'll do a lot of damage. 6 times 2. That will kill if you do that. See, like, guys, it's green, the damage here, on bow ones to, and that means they're super strength against them. Like, can do more damage than anyone else would do to those guys. Felicia, sorry, you'll have to, like, sit up there for a couple turns. You're not that good. You'll just be our sacrificial until we get you a good weapon. And Kaze, you can go up with... You can kill that guy for Tsubaki. Because you haven't gotten to fight anyone in this episode besides the enemy turn, but you will get to fight a lot more. Tsubaki is level 2. Oh, no. Well, 6. That's good. She starts at level 5. Did Hana start at level 5, too? Where's Hana? She started at level 4. Okay. You will use this. Oh, there's a dragon vein up there. Probably does the same thing as the last one. Healing tile, but as you see, there's no enemies in this area anymore. We'll check next turn. Yeah, it's a healing terrier. Oh my gosh. I can't talk. I said a healing terrier. You'll fight this random guy. 10 damage. Because I can do addition. Bam! Guys, you know I'm not in first grade. So, maybe Felicia can do... Oh my gosh, Felicia, you do like one damage. And literally one damage, actually. I checked on Google. It said the most she can do is... No, I did not check on Google to see how much damage she does. Oh, cool. Sakura's level 2. We're not going to use Sakura that much because I don't really like to use healers like Sakura, Dwyer, Mitama. Felicia could be a healer. Yeah. I know for a fact Tsubaki can go further than Kaze. But usually flyers can go way farther than that. Don't take this personally. I'm just following orders from King Garen. Will we get Silas? Because he said he's our friend. Maybe he'll be our friend again? She has only one health. Oh my gosh. This is bad. See it? One health. This new camera is cool. Okay, you fight this one. You destroy this one. A lot extra damage than we need. Bam. Cool, the dragon stony bear. Rinka is now level 5. This is important. Obviously our highest level is bear, but I need bear to defeat Silas, so not other people can help. I just want him to defeat her. Oh yeah, I forgot to move Tsubaki in. Kaze. Here you go, Kaze. Wait, before that, I want to check what Silas has. He has a steel sword. And mostly he'll use his javelin, so... When I got him, he had a Kodachi, which is a good throwing sword. Felicia didn't go. You can't even do one damage. You're as good as Sakura. And Sakura's dead too. Bye-bye, Sakura. Oh my gosh. Silas, you're strong. If we get you on your... Oh my gosh, guys. This is the first time Yato has done more. I want to show you him the Adala Nation hair. No. It's been too long, Bear. I never imagined we'd reunite under these circumstances. I became a knight in hope of seeing you again, but... So, Silas, I simply don't remember my past. That's okay. You can still come back to Nor with me. It's not too late. I'm afraid you're wrong. I'm way beyond the point of no return. You'll only have 2 health left. Zura, you don't help us at all, so. Hana, you'll beat him. By a lot, actually.